Good morning, COA students, families, and staff. This is Mr. Strau. Today's Celebrity Read Aloud is brought to you by Miss Paige O'Hara, who provided the voice for Belle in Disney's animated movie, Beauty and the Beast. I was fortunate enough to get the chance to meet and talk with her once right here in Sacramento at Stage 9 Entertainment. What a fun person to talk to, and just as nice as Belle. I hope you enjoy her short story version of her favorite Disney movie, Beauty and the Beast, with a fun story starter provided by me. Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. But then, one winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away, but she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. And when he dismissed her again, the old woman's ugliness melted away to reveal a beautiful enchantress. The prince tried to apologize, but it was too late, for she had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment, she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. Ashamed of his monstrous form, the beast concealed himself inside his castle with a magic mirror as his only window to the outside world. The rose she had offered was truly an enchanted rose which would bloom until his 21st year. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return by the time the last petal fell, then the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope. For who could ever learn to love a beast?
Hi everybody, it's Paige. How are you doing? I thought it would be the perfect time for all of us to share a good story. I'm homebound and I'm sure you are too. So I picked one of my special favorites. Of course, it's Beauty and the Beast. Here we go. Once upon a time, a woman asked a spoiled prince for shelter. He refused to help her, so she cast a spell on him and everyone in the castle. Unless the prince could love and earn someone's love in return, he would remain a beast forever. Not far away in a little village in France, there lived a girl named Belle. She was different from the other villagers. She lived with her father and she loved reading books. One day, Belle's father stumbled upon the beast's castle and was taken prisoner. Belle went looking for him, and when she found her father, she offered to take his place. Some enchanted objects of the castle tried to cheer Belle up by entertaining her. They urged the beast to be gentle with Belle, but he had a terrible temper. When Belle got the chance, she escaped from the castle, but a pack of wolves found her. Just in time, the beast caught up with Belle and fought off all the wolves. From that moment on, Belle saw a different side of the beast. They began to spend more time together, and soon the beast realized he had fallen in love with Belle. Unfortunately, the villagers learned that the beast was holding Belle captive. They rushed to the castle to attack him. The beast tried to defend himself, but it was no use. He fell from the roof, badly wounded, and Belle rushed to his side. I love you, Belle whispered, and sobbing. With those three words, the spell was broken. Belle watched in wonder as the beast transformed back into a handsome man. And they lived happily ever after. Thanks for joining me today. I hope to see you real soon. God bless.